हाय, आई एम राजेश शर्मा। आई एम चीफ ऑपरेटिंग ऑफिसर ऑफ एमके ग्लोबल फाइनेंशियल सर्विसेज लिमिटेड। एमके इज अ पब्लिक लिमिटेड लिस्टेड कंपनी, लिस्टेड इन बोथ द प्रीमियर स्टॉक एक्सचेंजेस ऑफ इंडिया, बॉम्बे स्टॉक एक्सचेंज एंड नेशनल स्टॉक एक्सचेंज। एमके इज अ फाइनेंशियल सर्विसेज हाउस प्राइमरीली इन टू इक्विटी ब्रोकिंग, डेरिवेटिव ब्रोकिंग, कमोडिटीज ब्रोकिंग, इंश्योरेंस ब्रोकिंग, म्यूचुअल फंड्स, पोर्टफोलियो मैनेजमेंट सर्विसेज, catering to the various needs of foreign institutional investors and retail clients. MK has a presence all across the country, having 350 plus locations connected at a real-time basis. We receive the orders from our clients, both institutional clients and retail clients. These orders are taken by us and then transmitted to stock exchanges on a real-time basis. And the confirmation of these orders into trades are confirmed to the clients instantaneously. In such an electronic trading environment, when the trading has to happen seamlessly, all the orders right from order placing till the execution and confirmation of these orders into trades have to flow at a speed of thought.
Hi, this is Girish Gavaskar. I'm the CTO of MK Global Financial Services Limited. I look after the IT infrastructure in the company. Internet is a must for any kind of a business, including the IT industry and the stockbroking industry. There are a lot of things which are dependent on internet, like web servers, the back office part, the trading part. So internet is absolutely essential.
The business needs to be transacted at a very high speed of connectivity, where the flow of orders, right from flowing of the orders into confirmation of trades and execution thereof, needs to be on a very high speed. All our offices are well connected through various modes of connectivity, including VSAT, lease line, internet, VPN, etc. Connectivity is the most essential part of my business. In this kind of business, not only for my clients, even all my inter offices, where I have 700 plus employees, they all have to work seamlessly amongst themselves. And without the connectivity, When I say we have 350 plus kind of offices, outlets all across India, they need to be well connected amongst themselves for better communication and execution.
We are using internet for various applications such as trading, then back office, e-broking, web browsing. And for all this, it's very, very essential that you need a trouble-free line.
In a stockbroking business, as connectivity is very important, internet plays a very important role. During one of our expansion plans, when we took one of our offices in the nearby vicinity, we wanted to establish connectivity between that office and the head office. And as a mode of connectivity, we relied upon direct internet as our secondary line of connectivity. However, looking upon the performance of this line, quite impressed about, we have slowly and gradually upgraded this secondary line to our primary line.
Here is where direct internet plays an important role. We have got internet from several ISPs, including direct internet. And one thing which we noticed with direct internet is their service is excellent, support is excellent, and very, very minimum downtime.
Internet being the backbone for any stockbroking business, in my kind of business, I cannot afford to have any downtime in my business, as it is a direct threat to my business. Direct internet, being a good internet service on which the latency time and the reliability both have proven to my satisfaction, I want to look forward for having my expansion plans meeting the targets with direct internet.